Many of you are asking why abortion is becoming such a hot topic again. Well, you need a little bit of history to understand why. Back in 1969, abortion was legal, and there was a fantastic recording artist called Elvis Presley who came up with a song called In the Ghetto, which explained how traumatic it was for a mother to have a child that she either didn't want or she couldn't afford to have. So it seems like a no-brainer that in January 22nd, 1973, Roe versus Wade was passed 7-2 by the Supreme Court in the United States. And a lot of people say that Elvis Presley's song influenced that decision, which of course makes sense because it's a woman's body. If she doesn't want to have the child, she's the one who's going to have to take care of that child for the rest of her life. So in the end, it should be her decision whether to have that child or not. Now, what ended up happening in the 70s and 80s is crime rates in inner cities in the United States started going up. And people in New York wanted somebody to like take care of the situation. So they hired a mayor who got tough on crime. And everybody was all excited because as time went on, crime rates started to fall. So what ended up happening is these fantastic economists wrote a book called Freakonomics. And they did a whole bunch of statistical models and they found out that the reason that the crime rates started to fall is directly related to Roe versus Wade. Because what happens is when somebody who is subjected to poverty has a child, the chances of that child being subjected to poverty are substantially higher. And a lot of times that child feels like there's no other way out of their situation, so they end up turning to crime. And what happened is jails ended up getting privatized in the United States. This means that rich people actually own these jails. And the more people there are in the jails, the more money these rich people make. And that's one of the reasons that the United States has one of the highest incarceration rates in the whole world. They have the most people in jail because the rich, the plutocracy, the rich are the plutocracy, are running the country of the United States. And for them, it benefits them to have people in jail because they make more money from it. Also, a lot of these people who are poor end up having kids who remain poor in poverty, and they end up becoming cheap labor. And now the rich people have noticed, hey, we're kind of running out of cheap labor, and we're having less incarceration rates. So what are we going to do about this? Oh, I've got a great idea. Let's overturn Roe versus Wade and start increasing the number of poverty-stricken people in our country so that we increase crime and we increase the amount of cheap labor that we're gonna have. This is going to only make us richer. And if we need an abortion, who cares? We can just fly to Canada and go get one there because we can afford to do that. So that is the reason that Roe versus Wade is trying to be overturned today. I'm Sean Ross, and now you know.